airport. I'm too early. They told me to get here at 4 hours earlier, but it is too early. It is fucking 9 o'clock and my plane don't get here until 11:52. So love that for me. But Jason should be getting off, so I'm gonna go see him. I need to pull them gray hairs out there. We're on our way. Do not have my microphone. I hope you can hear me. I'm watching YouTube. Waiting on my flight. Okay. I don't know if I'm talking through these or the phone. Jason just left and I'm here waiting on, you know, my plane. Okay, I am here. It's much better this time. You know, last time it was way too hot. It is really nice this time. And I can actually be out here. It's beautiful. It's really, really beautiful. That's the birthday boy. He's turning, keep this, how old are you? You turning 50? Oh.
Time that everybody should get ready for this.
I'm in my room. Well, I gotta be to dinner by 8. So, let me go with some better light. I'm in my room. This is the bathroom lighting. But I'm getting ready to take a shower and go to dinner.
He never smiles. That's a perfect smile, just that much.
This is vlogging.
We're vlogging.
Vlogging with a V.
Vlog, Bob. We in Punta Cana, Dominican.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Hey. You want to say hello to my YouTube? It's your birthday.
Cumpleaños.
What?
It's a V.
It's a V.
I know. I was just saying, it's me.
Happy birthday, Keith.
Thank you.
You should be proud of yourself. Making it this time in life. You're successful. You're black. Excellent.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm good, though.
You want to say hi to
yes.
my vlog?
Her vlog. I am Dana, Ron's best, goodest friend. We need to put the light behind it. And so, yes, so I'm one of Ron's goodest friends. And I was just admiring how beautiful my skin and my titties look. And it is just amazing. Yes. But wanted to say hello. We're here for Keith's birthday. We are enjoying ourselves. But I said on my vlog, if your titties do not look like this, I don't know what to tell you. I'm just so sorry. And I'm 44.
Okay. Get into it.
We're vlogging.
Get into it. We're vlogging. Yes. We're having a good time. This is our table. Oh!
There you go. Where you go. There you go. All right.
And a calamari ceviche. Yeah. This muscle one.
Yeah.
I like
I that.
You should have. Give my motherfucker steak.
Should have.
But because
you
I already
ate it. To do
yes,
that?
I want my shit back. You don't talk about my shit. I don't get you shit. I'm a sharer.
So we're at dinner now.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
I knew it, but I said yes to you already.
Center. I'm ready to go to the beach.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna
jump in your pool.
The round one, and they got a round one.
Wow.
Yeah.
Babe.
You guys, it's 10:46 and we're vlogging.
Battery about to die. Eight.
Sounds good.
Where's everybody at?
We here.
This is everybody.
They went in the club.
Keith and Melissa and Jasmine. Oh, they went to see what the club was like?
Yep.
I
thought it was nice.
I thought the club was nice.
Really? I thought the club.
Oh, the club was very cute.
It's going to get better, I think, once it gets later. And then it's Wednesday.
To sit down.
You know what I mean? It's so pretty. Ain't it? I was just saying that. It's so pretty. Good morning. I am eating breakfast. I did not get up at 6 because I went to bed at like. Oops. I'm gonna do that.
Okay, see y'all.
One more set. There we go. Okay.
God damn it. Forget it. I just called it. But I did not get up at 6. I have been up 30 minutes, so I have to eat. I have to find out. Well, I thought it was bacon, but it's not. Yeah. I really wanted to come and get something to eat. Because I need to eat. I really, really need to eat. That is quite. And then this is like some fried cheese. It's good. I didn't want too much. I'm just gonna put on some sunscreen and then I'm going to the beach. So, yeah.
Too early, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, maybe later you could show me things.
You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City.
I'm ready to go to the beach. I just ate breakfast. Alright, so I'm at the beach. Can you see me? Oh, it feels good out here. It feels fucking amazing out here, to be honest. If I'm being honest. It feels absolutely amazing. Look at the background. We love that. For us YouTubers started here. This is you need when you run to the beach and you want to vlog. You need a speaker for the vibes, camera, suntan lotion, and water. That's it. And you might want to get your feet done. Don't look too close tonight. Yeah. Love it. Oh, that is so cute. I love that.
Just throw it like that.
That's cute.
Hey, Mona.
Hey, Mona.
I'm just filming footage, yeah. Uh-huh. But I'll use it for my YouTube. How are you enjoying your trip?
I told you the truth, I can't just be with you and only you.
up. I got one virtual, got one in that day, the only two, man. How many times have I shown it through, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows. Well, summer, all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's, all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Hey. Yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in that day, the only two, man. How many times have I told you the truth, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels or fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the Owls, and the Twins, it's only the real. I'm moving way too humble, easy and handed it off. I still got no fumbles, I'm on a hot 100, numero uno. This one ain't come with a bundle, I'm in the wind. A million in chocolate chips, and that's your time my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on the whip and a crown on the six, but there's no need to dress up the numbers, hey, hey. Yeah, but I can see my petty reason. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen.
He go stupid, he go baby. Introduce me to his baby. He can never live without me. I'm so real, I never capping. If he got it like that, I can take it back. Cause my
booty so big,
good morning. It is Friday. The I don't know what fucking day it is. Shit. It's Friday, goddammit. Oh, it's 7:16 is what I want to say. I've been up since about 6:30. It rained last. I stayed in last night. I came in the bed at about 11 or even 10. And I caught myself trying to watch some TV and passed out. But it rained last night. That shit popped, cut everything off. It looks good today. I'm about to go get me something to eat. Good or better today. Let me darken that. It's still windy. I love that it's been windy though. Last time it wasn't no motherfucking breeze. But it still looks nice out there, so we'll go get me something to eat. I'm not waiting on them. I've been having fun though. We went to a white party, like an all white kind of thing yesterday. I've been feeling good. I haven't been drinking. Which, you know, is definitely new for me. I need to find a washing machine, but I have not been drinking, but it's been fine. Like everybody else has been extremely drunk and I have not. So that's been amazing. Love that for me. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna go get me something to eat. I want to go lay out on the beach for a little bit. And then I have a massage at 11. I'm doing a deep tissue hot body massage. Deep tissue hot body massage, something like that. Let me see what it feel like out here. I know the wind blowing like crazy. So I need to film my, so I was warm. As usual. But yeah, I got the massage, but I think I want to go do that. Give me something to eat.
come to the beach and call it a day. But before I do that, I want to film the room tour. I ate my breakfast. Now I'm about to go for a swim really quickly. So I just got out the pool. I am now on the beach. I'm waiting until 11 to do my massage. And yeah, we should be good to go. It feels so good out of this breeze. It's everywhere. And the sun, it looks like it's about to rain. The sun is not sunny. Hola. I have an appointment, but it's not till 11. But I can wait. Oh, there she is. This is the room. It's pretty peaceful. I'm about to lose the clothes. I just finished the massage and baby, I feel like every time I get a massage, I get drunk. Hot stone. What she said? Hot stone massage. So, we're headed to the ATV place to do some ATV riding. Should be fun. Got a bus load. So I'm excited. I don't have a scarf, but I have my t-shirt.
The smell, the dents, and the teeth. But finally, we grind them here. We grind them here. We grind them here. Then we got 100% pure natural Dominican coffee. Smell it, pass around, please. Smell it and pass around. No pesticides, no parasites, no chemicals. Organic natural coffee. El café. Lo podemos solo secar 2 semanas, luego aquí para separar la cáscara del grano. Luego, al fuego para tostarlo. It actually smells like sweet, but no sweet because no sugar. And 100% cocoa is bitter. Coffee and the cocoa powder. So here we got the hard cocoa butter, guys. And you know the cocoa butter family, when come organic like this. So this is the hard cocoa butter. And you know the cocoa butter, guys, when come organic like this, cocoa butter removes things. Like glamazine, wrinkles, pimples, acne, strange matter, scars and everything. The real cocoa butter. The other one is a face cream.
Smell like the beauty
supply. Face cream from coconut. Face cream from coconut. Same purpose of cocoa butter.
Yes.
Now come from coconut milk and olive oil. Same purpose of cocoa butter, but soft. And if you want to try, so you can try. Mi casa es tu casa. Then we got the number one here.
You don't look dirty at all. You all right?
Yeah, been riding real good.
Real good.
Then we got the number one here, guys. This is
what's
relaxing
that?
Cream, the number one.
winning. I am at the beach yet again. It is Saturday morning now. Had a really good night last night. We did the ATV, ate a little bit. Cool, but this wind is crazy. There's a hurricane coming, so but you probably can't hear me, so.
I just love the view.
I have definitely tanned. Love that for me. I've never tanned before, so I'm excited for that. I have really, really been enjoying myself. Like, this trip, and I ain't even gonna say it was needed because my life is not like that tough. You know what I mean? Like, it's life. Everybody got shit going on. But I will say one thing that I did ask for from God for this trip was to, for one, just make everything go smoothly. Two, give me a sense of peace in terms of confidence, right? Like, I've always struggled with weight and stuff like that. I've always been insecure at like pools and things, like even with like wearing like a tank top and stuff like that. And it's so funny. I always believe in a higher being, whatever you want to call it. I will always believe in that because when I ask, he gives. And when I, you know, when I need things and when I'm needing help in areas that are genuine and true, and I'm humbling myself and coming to the Creator for assistance, he's like, I got you. I got you. I have been, majority of my outfits have been a tank top. I have been at the pool shirtless. I just got off the beach tanning shirtless. Like, these are things that are just unheard of for me, right? Like, I just don't do it. I've never done it. I've always just had those insecurities. But something about this trip that it was just like, fuck that. Go out there, have fun. And it's not even like I can use the excuse like, oh, it's hot or whatever. But I mean, it's hot, but it's such a cool breeze out there. Nice breeze. It's like, it's not impactful. It's, you know, I have been really appreciative of that and just like taking it in, which is why I'm so tanned. The ATVing was everything. Do you hear me? This has probably been, and I was so hesitant to come back here because we've been here before, you know, I like to try new things. And last time, not that the experience wasn't good, it just wasn't amazing. You know, it wasn't like, oh, I gotta go back there. Not for me anyway. But this time, I actually feel like, okay, this is, it's like when you lose those inhibitions, you just can really have fun. And just seeing some of the people that I haven't seen in years, like I haven't seen some of these people in like decades. So it's just been a really, really good, good trip. Even with like some, you know, stuff with a friend of mine, unspoken things, you know what I mean? Like even that kind of stuff is just like, oh well, you know, it's not impactful to my stay here. It hasn't impacted my mood, anything like that. So I am thankful. I am really, really thankful, grateful that I did ask. I am receiving, so it is what it is. There is supposed to be a hurricane coming, a hurricane on the way. And it rained one night here really nicely. Oh, I was just fucking in heaven, I tell you. I was in fucking heaven. But I have been having a great time. You know, my thing, and I just want to say this, if you go on trips, my thing is, I don't expect things that I would get at home or that I could do myself, right? Like, I never expect, now I ain't gonna say perfection, because I don't give perfection, but I don't expect, like, what I would give when I'm out. You know what I'm saying? Like, even when I go out to eat and at home, like if I buy somebody else's food, like if I make that, I know mine would be better because I know my stuff. Same thing with like cleanliness, right? Like I know I would clean a room a different way than maybe the staff is cleaning the room, or something may not be the way, you know, I particularly like it. But I've just never been a complainer like that. Like I've never
then want to be, oh, I'm so sick of this, I'm so ready to go, and oh, the food is disgusting, and and it's like, I get it, like, do your thing, live your life, but at the same time, it's like, girl, just enjoy it, you know what I mean, like, is it that bad? And the food, if the food is, if the food is so bad that it makes you hate the overall trip, you probably need to reevaluate some stuff within yourself. That's just the way I feel about it. You may need to just reevaluate, like, life. And, yeah. But, needless to say, I personally, I try to take things with a grain of salt. You know, I'll be honest, the bacon, it's not how I like my bacon. It's not bacon that I've tasted, but I've had it every morning. And it is what it is. The eggs are not how I would make my eggs, but I eat it every morning. I'm not gonna complain about it. I hate these eggs. Like, that's just not me. That's it. I brought my laptop. I ain't even took it out the safe, child. I ain't did nobody's editing. I ain't did shit. I'm excited about the footage. I feel like I've gotten a lot of footage, so. I'm really excited about that. I do think I've got some good stuff. Yeah, some really, you know, that'll make a for a good full vacation vlog. I think so. And then if you follow my other socials, Instagram and TikTok, you'll see that I have been posting on there too. But my mornings have really been pretty standard, pretty scheduled. Like, it's breakfast, pool, beach here. That's what I've been doing since I've been here. So we just got back from the beach. It was amazing. Again, and I say amazing because what I do, lay out, listen to some music on the speaker. But amazing because I was confident and able to lay there and not really give a fuck what anybody was, you know. And it, if anything, I think people were, somebody, a couple of people, have been giving me the eye like, oh, okay. You know, you just kind of boost your confidence, right? And I love that. I'm here for it. I'm here for it all. I need to pay. I need to go to the counter and see if this has been a lifesaver. If you don't have one, get you one. This is the portable charger I've had. This has been a lifesaver, and my portable speaker, love it. This is probably one of my best. This is the best. Well, this is the only place I've been out of the country, but this is the best experience. The last time I went, it was good, but this is the best experience out of the country. And y'all, I got a fucking tan, like a tan, bitch, like. And I was on my back and everything. I'm happy about it. I'm feeling good. So I think half of our party is leaving right now. See, I did not bring. I called myself bringing so many chargers and didn't bring the one I fucking need. I need to charge my watch. I didn't know. I knew my watch was waterproof, but I got in the pool with the water, with the watch, bitch. It was amazing. I can have a wheel of lovers. You know what I mean? This is what I want to do tonight. I want to go to the beach tonight. I don't want to do anything like strenuous. I want to go to this beach tonight. But I was just cleaning up the room too. Kind of getting stuff together. I can't wash. I thought I was going to be able to wash, but so I'm just having to dry the stuff out there again. So amazing. I love that. Just beautiful. I'm about to go sit out there. But yeah, so I've just been folding stuff. I'm throwing those away. I brought those shoes to go ATVing with, and those don't fit. I'm throwing them away. I ain't gonna throw them away. I'm gonna leave them here. Left the refrigerator open. Love that for me. I've got my laptop is in here. My passport, my fucking house key, and my paperwork to get back home. That's what I put in my safe. He out there doing aerobics. Let me go see. Mom knows he was trying to just be shady. We don't think he was being shady. You know, you have to stop thinking motherfuckers to talk about you because they don't be. But this guy is doing aerobics now. Let's go see. Look at these guys. Look at them. Making all this noise. I'm supposed to be down there. I should be down there with them. It's doing water aerobics. Love that. It's so beautiful. Oh, look at that. Just gorgeous. But again, like I was saying, like, yes, this is not the best. And, you know, like, yeah, it might be leaking. Sure, I'm sure it is. But I don't give a shit. You know, like, the paint is not good. But I just choose to spend my energy on other things. I just choose to. Hey, babe. I love when people be looking up at you. Girl, relax. Ain't nobody recording you, honey. But, so that's what I do want to do. I'm trying, today is a no agenda day for me. I don't want to do anything. I don't want to be told to do anything. I just want to be. These are just personal goals. I want to sit on the beach. It has been a great trip. I have not had a Pepsi Cola in 5 years. You know who's got a video out? It's Aaliyah's face. Also, make sure you get your pay for the international bag. I probably should go say that. I would. So last night here, it's I think there's a hurricane right now. It was supposed to be coming, but this is what we're looking like the next morning. I don't have my regular microphone on here. I just have the wind thing on, so we'll see if that sounds any better or if it sounds like trash. But yeah, last day, I check out at 12. It's 11:20. My taxi should be here at 1:30, and then I'll be in the airport. I had a really good time, really, really, really good time, and I feel good. I feel good. I'm ready to go home, ready to see my baby. Tomorrow's day at the Be Live Collection. This is the name of the place. I'm gonna make that a thumbnail. Really, really good. And now I'm about to eat these Pringles. Somebody left them in my room, so. Child, why this big old bus to pick me up like I'm gonna go on tour? It's just me in here. It's just me. Literally. It is just me in this big ass Sprinter. Yeah, I guess I'm balling like that. My flight is still on time, so